to the race, and it was something that was just getting progressively worse as I was going, and start to feel my strides start to alter. I mean, from the beginning, it didn't feel fluid, and just something was getting tighter and tighter, and so I was out there and trying to work through it the best I could, but got to a point to where it wasn't going to let me continue on, so it was the first race I ever DNF'd in my life, so it's, you know, it's a real bummer. I am kind of in shock right now. It hasn't really hit me what just happened, so one of those things where it's gonna take some time to get through, but you gotta have a big perspective, I guess, and know what your body can handle and what it can't. And today it just wasn't in the cards.
So Ryan Hall out of the race.